We're going to have fun. We are here to put on a street fair, the likes of which this valley has never seen before. We held a street fair about 4 or 5 years ago. We have been dormant ever since. Everybody is clamoring for the street fair. Everybody's asking for it. So we succumbed to their wishes, and we decided this is a perfect time to put it on and bring it back to Granada Hills, where it belongs.
But we're glad to be back. Thanks to a big and generous grant from Mike Antonovich, our county supervisor, and Mitch Ingham, there, our CD12 council district at Los Angeles City, and we're happy to put it on. But the venue of the Granada Hills Street Fair is four city blocks in downtown Granada Hills. We call it Old Granada Hills, Old Granada Village. The roads get shut down for the four blocks downtown Chatsworth Street at 6 o'clock in the morning. It's still dark at this time of year, just light coming up. It'll be totally shut down. We will start marking the streets, letting every vendor know where their assignment is, and just keep filling it up. Vendors come from all over the city, even further away. We have, in the car show, we heard that somebody's coming from San Francisco.
All right, boys, it's time to build these canopies and get this place ready for a street fair. Let's rock and roll.
We have two stages today, and one is at the Zelza intersection, and the other one's right here, just half a block down from the chamber at the White Oak intersection. And we've got music pretty much the entire day. We've got alternative bands, we've got solo artists, we've got a Celtic band, we've got dancers, and we've got blues musicians and also traditional 50s, 60s, 70s rock and roll music as well.
On the Encino end, we have a classic, custom, hot rod, every type of souped-up car you can imagine show. These are not your classic vehicles that you would normally see on the road. These are your special vehicles that have been babied by their owners. And the owners of these cars are out here to win trophies, valuable trophies that they take back as credit for their work that they've done on these individual vehicles.
How many cars do you have?
Whatever that is, just bring it.
Right now, about 90. But there's not all the cars are here yet.
On the red thing.
What we're doing this morning is informing people about our holiday parade on December 7th, and we're looking for volunteers and participants.
Something's stuck in your head, buddy.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. I just tripped up.
Just a little accident here.
Can you help him, nurse?
No, he looks good like that. He thinks better that way.
Yep.
Tell me about Skittles.
So this is Skittles. Skittles is an adorable little year and a half year old Chihuahua mix. Absolutely darling and adorable. It's a little warm out here today, so she's a little quiet, but she's absolutely darling. She loves to play. She loves other dogs. She's really a perfect companion. So you should adopt Skittles. Love me. Hi, I'm Skittles. Love you.
So I think the concept of street fair is attractive to many, many people, whether they spend money or not. They just get to experience different things. Maybe they want to taste some free samples. Maybe they want to try some things out. But it's really just the street fair concept that is the attraction for bringing people here by itself. We're fortunate to be able to do this in Granada Hills. It's a great community. Many of the vendors are from the immediate area within 20 miles. That's the vast majority of our participants who are serving as vendors and talent. So it really is a local event. You get to sample and flavor the local talent that's in your backyard and you don't even know about it. So it's advertisement for the different community organizations, the great work that they do, and tries to promote their activities and help them build their memberships in the process.
We expect about 15 to 20,000 people throughout the day. So it's going to be great. We'll be right back.
an incredible turnout. I think the raffle's doing good. But yeah, I'm incredibly pleased with the turnout. We had a lot of cards. There's never been as many cards at the card show. I've had a lot of fun today.
Nice. Good.
You got her going now.
You know what? She's beautiful. And
yeah, you
beautiful
are. You
work,
really are.
And I hope you win because you're the prettiest one I've seen.
Granada Hills is super special. It's more than super special. It's the center of activity for the whole Los Angeles and even the Valley. It's the most neighborly city in the city of Los Angeles. We have a close-knit community here. We work closely with the police department and the fire department to make this a wonderful community that everyone wants to come to.
Everybody's happy. Everybody's making money. They're selling stuff. It's a good day.
Is that the one you want?
Whoa, hello. Yeah, I think so.
Good.
Looking for a bracelet, my mother.
Glad we come out and support Granada Hills. Looking forward to doing this more often with the Chamber and everyone.
Great time. Good. This is great.
Awesome. You guys are the best.
You guys are great. Thank you.
Did you have a good street fair?
We did. It was really fun. So much to do.
We sold out. Busted.
So it was a good street fair.
Yes, it was. Excellent street fair. Excellent.
We've had a great time, a great neighborhood. We're so proud to be a part of Granada Hills neighborhood, and I'd love to see everybody out here. It's been fantastic.